Every year since 1992, UWSP's foreign language department has been hosting German students to allow them the opportunity to experience the American lifestyle. We spoke with German professor Thomas Lee to get more on the story.
Every August, UWSP hosts students from Eastern Germany in order to allow the students to experience the American culture. This program started shortly after the fall of the Berlin Wall and the reunification of Germany to promote a relationship between the United States and Germany.
Magdeburg is a relatively good-sized city in Eastern Germany, and the person who founded the program, or helped found it, Mark Seiler, recently dearly departed, he founded this as a way to, you know, help Stevens Point get to know Eastern Germany, and Eastern Germans get to know the United States.
During the 3 weeks periods, the German students take English courses, travel around the state, and get to experience the American lifestyle while living with a host family.
I also do a number of excursions that I organize. Some of them locally to things like Point Brewery, some of them we might do a tour of the sheriff's office, that kind of thing. Mm-hmm. Some of them more distant, like we would take a ride over to Minneapolis and stay a night there. Or down to Madison, we stay a night there to check out various things there, in Minneapolis, of course.
For the beginning of the stay, the students live in the dorms for a few days and then go to live with their host families. From there, host families incorporate them into their daily lives.
That host families involve them in their daily life. Mm-hmm. That is, they don't have to do anything special. That is, and we keep them pretty busy. We do simply ask that host families involve them in whatever they happen to be doing. If that's watching a baseball game, then great, you know. Or if it's grilling in the backyard, great. If they're taking a trip someplace, in general, as long as the host family is willing to involve them in whatever they're doing, we're happy.
Becoming a host family is a great opportunity to experience other cultures while making a friend.
And also, of course, they stay with host families and get to know sort of the American way of life and what it's like to live in Stevens Point in central Wisconsin.
Reporting for SPTV News with Rachael Ellis, I'm Nicole Pfeiffer.